There's no coming back from this.
No, I know exactly what we're about to do. We need to dial up the terror.
These people, can we really let them do this?
Do they know what we have done to get this far?
The sergeant at arms will remove the president.
Madam Speaker, I repeat, I will not
yield.